Here at ETI, we manufacture three main types of temperature sensor: thermocouple, RTD, and thermistor. That way we can ensure we get the best temperature sensor for each application to ensure the speed of response, the temperature range that's required by the customer, and that we get the right sensor for the right application. The quality of the materials that we use within our probes is very important to ensure that our customers get temperature sensors that are going to last, that are repeatable, accurate, and very fast responding. All our sensors are manufactured using high quality stainless steel, which is all sourced within the UK. That way we can ensure that the supply chain that we use is working responsibly in the supply of the components, and that we end up building a high quality finished product. Every temperature sensor we manufacture is fully tested before they leave our factory. They're tested for speed of response, accuracy, and repeatability. That way we ensure that all of the product works first time, every time.
All the instruments that we build here at ETI are hand-built. We use fixturing and precision tooling to carry out that process, but effectively every instrument is built by hand. The testing and quality side here at ETI is everything to us. 100% of all our instruments are tested, 100% are calibrated. We use very accurate instrumentation and calibration bars to carry that out. Plus, the assembly process has got an inbuilt quality mechanism by having several operators building each of the instruments. It's very important to us here at ETI that we produce these parts and these instruments in the UK. We have a passionate team of people who are putting these instruments together, and it also enables us to have total control over the materials and specification and quality of parts that we use in the instrumentation.